All right, here we go, guys. This is where I'll be crossing the creek. I'm pretty excited. I have to be jumping over the creek right here. I have to make a rock bridge of sorts. All right, here I go. Made it over the creek. Let's go get a treat. Well, what's nice about this hunt is it's only about a 20 to 30 minute hike or something up the hill here. It's really beautiful. I get to pursue what I love and just enjoy being out in nature. It's gonna be a lot of work today digging up an oak tree, but it's so worth it. The hike back downhill should be pretty easy. And it just should be so beautiful where I'm digging it up. All right, I made it. It only took about 15 minutes, really. It was a really quick hike. I'm behind schedule, but it's not expected to rain today. As long as I get started, I can get this done. I'm gonna take a break, have a drink of tea, and prepare to start digging. All right, I wanna show you the tools that I have. I have a shovel, which is gonna be the main tool. An axe for big roots. I have some mini lobbers to cut roots and branches. Little hand lobbers, a couple of different size saws. Some gloves, a bag in case I need to put it in a bag. Pocket knife in case I need to cut something. And some tea. Okay, y'all, I am pruning it back before I dig it up. And I wanted to show you the deer marks and how the deers chew at it and stuff. I've been cutting back some of the dead stuff too. But I'm gonna cut this back pretty hard because I have to anyway. This is what it looks like now. And I will leave about that much. It's an evergreen, so I wanna leave some foliage on there. I'm gonna start digging before the sun goes down. I wanna show you the ring that I dug out around it. This is what I do first to see what I'm dealing with. And it's pretty easy digging so far. Okay, I'm almost done. I've gotten pretty deep around the whole base of the tree, and I'm gonna start going into the center and get that taproot. It's official, I'm popping it out of the ground right now. I'm sawing out the taproot. And it's just about to disconnect right here. There it is. All right, now it's free. I got it out of the ground and in the shade here. There's the root ball. This is the hole. I'm gonna fill it in. I put all the soil on top of it on the high part of the hill, so it's easy to just knock it down into the hill to save me energy afterwards. I think it took me like 2 hours. Just gonna gather my things. I'll come back and plant a redwood there and hopefully it lives, and I'll check on it to see if it's doing well. And if it doesn't, I'll plant another one or something else, maybe a fruit tree. You know, maybe one day I'll come back for some of these other ones, but I would like to find something better than what I just collected, because I don't wanna go backwards, I wanna go forward and keep collecting good material. I'm about to go climb on this dead tree down the hill over there and get a good view of the mountains. Well, this tree cracked and split and fell. I'm gonna go climb out on it. Here's my bag of tools and my tree. And I'm slowly just going down this hill with this heavy stuff. Let's go climb this tree though, it looks fun. I need to get back to the house and put this tree in soil. Okay, I made it back. Here's the tree. And right now I'm about to make clean cuts on these roots. And I knocked off a bunch of the original clay. This tree is so wicked. Look at it. That's gorgeous. There's a bug in there. But it's a really solid little root ball. I'm gonna go ahead and get it done before it gets dark. Bad news. After all's said and done, I started cutting the roots and pulling out crossing miscellaneous roots from different trees. And I got down to the base where the big roots are. And it's a reverse taper. So I'm just gonna have to deal with it and hope that I can work around it in the future. But at least I have one to work with, and that's the main thing. And it is beautiful besides that. I'm about to pot it. Here it is. We did it. I'm really happy with it. Besides it not having the perfect root base, it's one of the biggest challenges to find all the right elements. But I'm done for now. I'm about to water it and wrap it up and call it a night. Thanks for tuning in. Go Bonsai.